Welcome to the Diligent Minds Hump Day Motivation. Whether your week has been good, it's been bad, or somewhere in between, either way, we're going to get through this week and we will win. Without further ado, here's a message to help you get through the rest of the week. The hard things become easy once you do them consistently. No matter what you begin to do, it's going to seem hard. It's going to seem like an uphill battle. But as you continue to do it, continue to apply those reps, continue to apply yourself, continue to learn, continue to progress, then the hard things become a little bit easier. So whatever you're doing, whether you're working on a fitness journey, whether you're working on a business, you're working on yourself, it's going to seem hard in the beginning. But as you continue to show up, you continue to apply yourself, you continue to learn, you continue to put forth that effort, it will become much easier. So this is just your message to tell you, if you're dealing with something that's a little difficult right now, it's just because you're just starting out. And that's perfectly fine. Don't worry about it. Lock in. Stay consistent. Keep applying yourself. Show up every single day. And it will become much easier. That wraps it up for today's Hump Day Motivation. Don't forget to check out all the links down below. Reach out to me on IG. Don't forget to leave a rating and review. You had an outro rolling in. You know what that means. Everybody's greatness within. Even you.